Hello, I'm Amit Nerurkar, and today we are going to focus on a concept of TCP state transition diagram. So I will be uploading one more video which will be talking about TCP state transition diagram for connection termination. Today we'll be focusing on, in this video specifically, we would be focusing on connection establishment of TCP state transition diagram. So whatever is represented using red line is a client side architecture and a blue line is a server side architecture. So you are aware of the concept of three-way handshaking for connection establishment. So initially the client is closed, the client is sleeping. Now whenever I have to, or any user has to start the connection, it gets an input saying that active open, and hence your client sends a segment known as SYN. And now your client goes in a state known as SYN send state. Now what exactly happens if your server is ready to accept the connection? Server sends SYN plus ACK, for which your client sends ACK. So whatever you see before slash is an input, and whatever you see after slash is an output. Right now focusing from a client point of view, and now when you send an ACK to the server after receiving SYN plus ACK, the connection is successfully established. So this was a client side connection establishment process. Now let us understand server side connection establishment process. Your server never sleeps, and hence with the passive open input, your server goes in a state known as listen. So it is always in a state known as listen, where it is open to accept the connection. Now your server, when it receives SYN as an input, it sends SYN plus ACK and goes in a state known as SYN receive state. Now in SYN receive state, when it gets the final ACK from the client as an input, it does not send any output and the connection is established. So this is how the state transition diagram for connection establishment work. So for connection termination, hit the bell icon to get more updates and subscribe to my channel Amit Nerurkar. For connection termination, check out the next video which is talking about the connection termination of state state transition diagram for connection termination. This is Amit Nerurkar signing off. Thank you.